when we were in exile, the first day we got, the government gave us an apartment somewhere on Romford Road in East London. We had no money to buy duvet. In winter, no money to buy even cutlery. Yeah. And Tinubu was the only person ready to give me £500. That £500 to me was like 500 million.
Yes.
How can I forget that?
Yes.